गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी फिफ्थ क्लास टर्म वन इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी ए क्यूर फॉर द किंग लेसन ऑब्जेक्टिव. सो आवर फर्स्ट बिट इज राइट ट्रू और फॉल्स. द किंग डिड नॉट हैव एनी डिसीज. यस द किंग डिड नॉट हैव एनी डिसीज. इट इज ट्रू. द किंग थॉट ही हैड 100 एलमेंट्स. ट्रू. The young man said that he had brought a rare medicine for the king. Yes, it is also true. The king had to take the medicine while thinking of an elephant. Wrong, because the young man said that the king had to take medicine without thinking about elephant. The king took the medicine for a month. False. So our next bit is complete the sentence. We have to fill in the blanks. The king lay in bed all day, moaning and groaning. The young man bought a jar of sweet juice, sweet red juice. The king had no time to think of his aches and pains. The king gave the young man a gold coins because he cured the king's disease. So our next bit is to identify which is the imperative and which is the exclamatory sentence. So before going to take those bit, we will see what is imperative sentence. A group of words that makes complete sense is called a sentence. A sentence always begins with a capital letter and has a verb. A sentence that gives a command is called an imperative sentence. It ends with an full stop. Here imperative sentence means the sentence which gives command or order is called imperative sentence. And in simple, it ends with full stop. Example, pack your suitcase for the trip. Here, they are giving command or order. Here, we can see the full stop and in this sentence, they are giving command. Next, what is exclamatory sentence? A sentence that expresses a sudden or strong feeling is called exclamatory sentence. It ends with exclamation mark. Here, you can see this is the exclamation mark. Example, that is such a beautiful painting. This is a sudden feeling or expressing strong feeling. So here with exclamation mark, it is a exclamatory sentence. So our bit is to identify the imperative and exclamatory sentence. Don't go to the modern bazaar today. So here they are giving, in this sentence, it is giving that command or order. Here we can identify the full stop. So this is imperative sentence. This is the best cake I have ever eaten. So it is a strong feeling. With an exclamation mark they are given. So it is a exclamatory sentence. Ouch, I have hurt my ankle. It is a sudden or strong feeling. So it is also exclamatory sentence. Put the bananas in the fruit bowl. It is a command or order. It is a imperative sentence. Oh no, all the tickets are sold. It is a exclamatory sentence. So here some words are given. We have to write opposite to that words. So clean means by using un unto the word we have to write opposite. Here they have given clean and dirty. So we have to write undirty. King, kind and cruel. So we have to make the opposite for the kind, that is uncruel. Happy, unsad. Real, unartificial. Healthy, unill. So we have next bit is to which of these words can you add un to make their opposite? Tick the words. So safe means we can use un to make the opposite. Yes, we can say unsafe. Late, unlate. We can't use un for the opposite. Late to opposite is early. Usual, we can use unword. That is the opposite of usual is unusual. Necessary, we can use unnecessary. The necessary opposite is unnecessary. Find, we can't add the un word because it will not make the opposite of find. So fair, it will make the opposite of fair by adding un. So it is a unfair. So close, we can't add un word to the close. It will come unclose. So the close opposite is open. Equal, yes, we can add un word. It will become unequal. Equal opposite, unequal. So full, we can't add the un word. It will be unfull. So here, join the groups of words in which two columns to make as many sentences as you can. So here two column words are given. So we have to make as many as sentences we can make. We can by adding these two columns. Here, for example, I have written these sentences. My parents do not like to watch the television. So here you can see my parents do not like to watch television. My sister has a beautiful voice. My sister has a beautiful voice. My favorite teacher has a beautiful voice. So like this you can make as many as sentences. So your homework is write sentence about what we should do to be healthy. So you have to find out some words and some words regarding we should do to be healthy. So another homework I am giving you that you have to identify the imperative and exclamatory sentences. Thank you. I hope you have understood the objective.